Guys, Olimar has gone missing, so we need to go back into Miitopia demo to find Olimar, and I don't know where he is. So, I'm only playing this for two reasons. One, Olimar went missing, but the real reason is, well, our playthrough was a year ago now it started. 27th of April it was. And I skip this. Who's the Dark Lord anyway? I mean, we defeated him last time. Look, it's me, PMG5, here I am. I should make a sequel of this game. I mean, I would buy it. And I'd make content out of it. Greenhorn again. Ah, just a normal town. Just a normal day in Greenhorn. Let's just ignore that that happened. Excuse me. Doofus. Great, Olimar's turned into the Dark Lord, so we're gonna do our best to save this town once and for all. Sad times.
There can only be one.
Yep. Right, let's go. Move. So, what power am I going to possess this time? Right. Chef, easy. Oh, I've missed this game. Now we need to return to Greenhorn. Okay, let's just see where this leads us. Twinkie's fine, yeah? Nintendo fan. Yep, right, let's go. We're done. Okay, another battle. Yes, level 2. Ooh, I'm gonna say Louis. Omar's brother. Oh, he's honestly a warrior. We're gonna get his brother back. I don't need to do that. Just KO him. Wonder who will join me next. If you know me, and if you've watched my past adventure, then you might know who's going to be joining me next. Yeah, this is only a standalone episode, as I did promise the PMG 5 players video. I'll be honest about that. Before the 9th of May, I said. And today is the 1st of May. Oh yeah, an imp. I always put them up in this top corner room here. Let's see how mine looks. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go this. Please don't bring back a banana. I'll feed them. Each get one. Bit of food each. I wouldn't like this. Told you. There you go. You can have that. Okay, have that then. And I'm gonna have this. So they don't like any food, really. In other words. Come on, next level. Let's do this. Don't we save someone soon? KO! Yep, thought we saved someone soon. And it's on a metal butterfly, of course. What if you never unlock this power, though? Yeah, I'm cautious. Right, I think we unlock someone new in a minute. Okay, what's next? Nope. Yep, I'll buy this. Nope, I won't, because I don't have enough money. Right, moving on. You're probably wondering why I'm not playing, I don't know whether I've already said this, but why I'm not playing, what's it called, Nintendo Switch Sports, is it? With the Mii characters. I mean, yeah, I might, but I don't know. Because it didn't really look that good. Sorry, I'm just gonna have to go the easy path. I do not want to risk getting KO'd in the first hit. And that has happened to me before. KO them in like 2 hits. Yes, new person. I mean, if you've seen my last playthrough, you might know who I'm bringing in. Because we need a healer. So, well, you're gonna have to eat something. Right, let's go again. What's here? Oh great, oh, Mars back. Now, if you see my last playthrough, you may remember him. Well, the original Great Sage is back for round two. No. him! Right, kill the clouds. And they all just start attacking him. Yeah, knock out the cloud. Alright, now just kill the goblin. Yes. I'm gonna buy him something just because he's known. Only stats. Right, now let's feed him first. So let's go. Next level. Right, now we've got the whole team now. So you'd think this would be easy. Here we go. Boss fight. and he's KO'd. Ooh, jump slash. Can I do anything? Nope, not really. Okay, I need to do some home cooking then. Not help at all now. Yeah, we're screwed. KO! Come on, guys. This is not gonna do too good. So the team lost, and they never saw Olimar again. I'm only joking. Olimar was beaten off camera, so yeah. Peace.